Phoenix explored Hephaestus' ancient forge. She discovered its most important component. The water wheels.
Why does a forge need water?
Look, Zeus, I do futures. That's my thing. Not forges. Back to life. Phoenix was one step closer to freeing the forge from Typhon's grip. Little did Phoenix know, however, that the worst was yet to come.